everybody been talking about how you diss Beyonce.
Well, you can play all night, because I've got nothing to say to him.
Yeah, and even if she did, it wouldn't matter, because I'm not listening to her.
All right, you two aren't going to listen to each other, then I guess you're going to have to listen to this.
Your love is like a tidal wave.
Makeup or what? Because Jim and I, we can ruin R&B too.
I don't know why you're mad at me. You're the one who kicked me out of the band.
I didn't want to kick you out of the band, but with the way that you were acting, you gave me no choice.
Don't you see, Dave? I was only trying to make us better.
Tina, I get it, but we're not professionals like you. We're just a bunch of dads getting together to make music and have fun.
I thought we were happy, which is why it really hurt my feelings when you kicked me out. But I guess maybe I hurt some people's feelings too. I'm sorry.
Yeah, look, I'm sorry too. I never should have tried to trick you into quitting on your own.
Wait, you did what?
I tried to tell him, but he wouldn't listen.
So what do you guys say? Are we done with this?